It's Christmas morning and sitting at home, Holly the doggy is after a bone. In her Christmas stocking, there's many a treat, but a big juicy bone is all she wants to eat. Oh, that's a big bone. There's a knock at the door, and Holly looks up from her presents galore. It's the scent of a friend, a dog that she knows. And Mika the husky steps in from the snow.